Hello guys, and welcome to episode 4 of my Beach Farm Simulator as a brand new dummy. God damn it. Okay. So, we currently are stuck with the quest because apparently I need to have 10 bees to keep going. And Black Bear doesn't know that I don't necessarily have that. Last episode, we got a pretty cool item. And this episode is going to be a little different. Because it's a pain that I'm going to have to go through. Did I have to pick this field? Yeah, I had to pick this field. Because it's the only reasonable field. I guess any field could suffice, but I don't know. I like this field because virtually any field right now. It's good. Maybe we can hit our hive from here. Let's go to an RV, I guess. Sure. Now we pop down. This dummy. Search for strawberries. What do I need? 20 traits, 1 beetle level 5, and a lot of really, I can't afford 20? That's 16, and we need more strawberries. Okay. Means probably levels up, and sure, good enough. Yeah, good enough. I don't know, I don't care that much. All I know is I have to find a field to grind in. That's the easiest. I think I need strawberries and kill them. Strawberries aren't one strawberry. That's generous. Ah, bitty dunny. I got stuck behind a wall. There we go. That's two more strawberries. Strawberry part is done, but now we just need it. Yeah, they're good enough. So now we need 4 more treats. Be fine. It's gonna be fine. But maybe we hold off on the treats. Okay, or just get them for free. Oh yeah, that's right, that field gives them for free. You find the leaves here and you get them free. It's kinda cool. Kinda cool. We need one more. Usually I get like festive boost or something from someone. But in this case I'm not. Come on. Give me a trait. Oh. There. I thought I was gonna have to buy this. But no, you can just casually find them. So, stupid strawberry searching is done. 7 more tickets until we can get a gold egg. Which is very cool. 2 more tickets and then we can get a gold egg. Okay, 30 treats. Okay. 30 treats and 10 blueberries. Okay. 23,000. Okay, we can do it. 23,000, how much? 670? Okay, let's convert this. We can get another egg. And then we need to get one more egg. And then wanted to. Raise beast level 5. That's insanity. You're nowhere near. You're nowhere near. Give you blue rays. You're nowhere near. You're nowhere near. You're nowhere near. Oh lord. Oh no. Oh well. Okay. 23,715. That is pretty good. So we still do need a lot of everything, really. My whole goal is to try to not help out with this. I'm just here to steal loot. I'm here to steal loot. That's what I want. That's what I came here for. I'm a loot stealer. At this stage, I'm a loot stealer. Usually, I don't take loot, but I usually don't like people taking my loot. But we're at a point in the game where it's necessary because I don't have enough food to survive on. You know what I mean? Dang it. Okay. Ooh. Sweet moon shrooms. I'm getting no items whatsoever. And I need some. We got charms over here, which I know we're gonna need for that helmet. Some honey, though, which is very nice. Very nice. It's always nice. Get your honey. There for that egg. Wait, did my stupid dumbass not put the egg in? Oh, I am dumb. Dang, I'm dumb. Okay, another basic bee. That's fine because I need one of those ender right now. Shut up and eat the fucking cookies. Okay, so 250. Not happening. 150, that doesn't do a lot for some of these. So just a few blueberries should be good. 35. I need 18,000. 18,000. So let's go to a field that I like. Sad thing is, I don't have any royal jelly. Nope. Really use some of that. Just because I've got none. Honey link? Why honey link? I give a song. They're gonna hide like an item inside of that cave. 19, like 35. A little more honey. instantly moving on. Because I got what I wanted. I don't know what to do then. I don't know what to do. Oh, we're gonna get our 10th bee in, which is very, very nice, meaning that we can start Brown Bear's quest. Eventually, this is gonna take longer and longer to upload because I'm gonna be doing off-camera grinding, which is actually gonna start needing to be necessary. Because it just is. We need four. What did I spend a ticket on? I have not bought a single thing with a flaming ticket yet. And I'm already missing one. Did I buy that once? I don't know. Just a guy. Splammo. And just like that. Go back to center area. So far we have 8 there. Okay, we have a slingshot. It is very nice, which allows me to fling up there without walking. Very nice. Issue? We have no available jellies, really. Okay. That sucks. But we have the new area. So, yay. And with that is the end of episode 4. Room, room. Oh no, I just felt like doing that. Enjoy your day, everyone. Goodbye.